Assalamu alaikum and a very good morning to all of you. I hope you guys are in good health and spirit and are enjoying your holidays at home. So in this video, we are going to make you a hero. Yes, boys, we are going to talk about being a hero. And it's not something very difficult. You just have to believe in yourself. You just have to do little deeds of kindness, things that matter, things that help out others, and just be the savior in someone's life. And for this, I have a very, very motivating, very nice short video for you. So let's watch it.
เขาจะได้อะไรถ้าเขาทำแบบนี้ทุกวันเขาจะไม่ได้อะไรเลยไม่ได้รวยขึ้นไม่ได้ออกทีวีไม่มีใครรู้จักไม่ได้มีชื่อเสียงที่มากขึ้นเพราะสิ่งที่เขาได้คือได้แค่ความรู้สึกได้เห็นความสุขได้เข้าใจได้ความรักได้ในสิ่งที่เงินซื้อไม่ได้ได้โลกที่สวยงามกว่าเดิมในชีวิตคุณอะไรคือสิ่งที่คุณต้องการมากที่สุด
ไทยประกันชีวิตเชื่อในความดี
So that was one of my favorite videos, right? Look at the man. He does these little deeds of kindness and he becomes a hero and a savior in someone's life. So this week, I want you to write a short story in which you are the hero and you are defeating all odds and you are saving someone's life, you are helping someone out. And just please share your video, share your written tasks with us and we love to read it. Allah Hafiz. Take care, everyone.